also invite Congressman Terry to return the awards to us if he decides to accept science and start acting on climate change. Thank you for your time.
I know science is hard for Congressmen, but
thank you.
Cause we heard Lee Terry say, yeah, it was just the other day. What does pipeline building have to do with farming anyway? Why, Lee, little spill's gonna make the farming much better than before. We won't have to spray all those pesticides, the water's poison to the core. So let them build.
Let them build.
Oh, let them spill.
Let them spill.
I just think of all those beautiful things they'll kill.
Hill, hill, hill.
No more boring sandhill cranes when Heinemann isn't getting paid. You're gonna just cover up that stain, so let them build.
Let them build.
All those species they'll be wiping out, well, they're endangered anyway. A quick death smoke, kind and gentle, then that kind of slow decay. When the fresh water's gone, hell, at least they still have got oil for our cars. With the rivers black, won't be packs, tourists in our bar, so let them build.
Let them build.
Oh, let them spill.
Let them spill.
I just think of all those colors, what a thrill. Kill, kill, kill. You know, I kinda had got the notion, tar sands might cause pop erosion, but technology's a magic potion still. You know that Keystone XL is sure to come at the right time. With our economy depressed, we can ignore our future crimes. And when the big pipe spills, well, y'all be thrilled. Know that GDP still grows. Besides, those oil companies are worth more than all our votes. So let them build.
Let them build.
Oh, let them spill.
Let them spill.
Why, it will make that Ogallala better still. No more corn husking for my state. Yeah, they sold our children's fate. We're gonna have oil dripping from our plates, so let them fill.
Let them fill.
You know the Exxon Valdez brought a lot of jobs to Alaskan seas. And if we're lucky, we could get the same clean in Poison Prairie. Oh, we'll all get high and quick, cleaning up their oil slicks. You know that work's gonna last for ages. Let them trade and wage, just let them build.
Let them build.
Oh, let them spill.
Let them spill.
They're going to raise the price of gas, and we'll still have to pay the bill. You know the rivers, they'll all be slicker, and then our boats, they can all go quicker. And so will their old stock ticker. Let them build and send our futures to hell.